A highly anticipated meeting between the French and Chinese presidents has failed to deliver a breakthrough on ending the war in Ukraine. Emmanuel Macron has made it clear to Xi Jinping that he expects Beijing to bring Moscow to the negotiating table and use his influence on Vladimir Putin for good. Our Europe correspondent, John Paul Gonzo, has sent this report from London.
Welcomed with full military honours. French President Emmanuel Macron in Beijing for the first time in 3 years. It was straight down to business, Macron delivering a personal plea to his Chinese counterpart. I know that I can count on you, Macron said, to bring Russia to reason and everyone to the negotiating table. Beijing has proposed a 12-point peace plan, but it has been widely condemned by the West because it fails to explicitly call for the withdrawal of Russian troops. The US is strongly opposed to China playing any role in negotiations. The President Xi says his country is uniquely placed to potentially end the war. He didn't specifically mention Russia's invasion in his speech. Instead, referring to changes and chaos in the international world, going on to say both China and France have the ability to maintain world peace. Beijing is busy. Also in town, the European Commission President, Ursula von der Leyen, has been far more critical of China and brought with her a warning from EU allies that supplying weapons and ammunition to Russia would be unacceptable.
Arming the aggressor is a clear violation of international law. This would indeed significantly harm the relationship between the European Union and China.
Ukraine will be watching closely as it prepares to launch a massive counter-offensive that could be as soon as this month or next, depending on the weather. Kyiv's forces will rely on Western weapons. What Russian troops are armed with now depends on President Xi. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First, London.